That is too good. It's too good. Who's done this? This is accurate. Press E to embrace the darkness.
Roll one time.
Yo. I was sent a code for Fortnite earlier, and all it said was check this out. And just looking at the preview here, I think they nailed it. Let's hop in. Credit where credit is due. You can see it here. Island code is 36041677044 9B1. Created by I Am In The Mafia. Sure. Hey! Look at this shit. Look at this. A gummy ship? Okay. Authentic looking gummy ship. That's nice. Yo, this is accurate. This is accurate to Kingdom Hearts 1. Look at this shit. Cannot like. Inaccurate. That's alright. Okay, look at this fucking Heartless. Look at this Keyblade, the Kingdom Key. Accurate, accurate. Oh my god. Shadow opens up. We got some. I gotta collect all these things. That's new mission. We're playing this whole thing. We're gonna collect all the things. If they're bright, we're collecting them. New rules. Shit, I'm bad at collecting them. Oh no, this game is good. This just in. I Am In The Mafia, you've done a wonderful job, and I'm very proud of you. Oh, baby. This is what happens. This is what happens. Kingdom Hearts fans are down bad right now. No new content since Melody of Memory. We needed this. We fucking needed this. Oh, no secret. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at them. Look at them. Sora's got his head wobble going. Alright, collect the things. We gotta collect the things first. You know the rules. Yo, that is too good. It's too good. Who's done this? Who did this? Oh my god. Look at these models. Incredible. Incredible. I am blown away by the attention to detail here. Look at the Destiny Islands. I love that there's like, let's see, that's now like our third sort of set piece that we've seen. So we've had like Sora and Kairi over here. We had the Heartless and the Keyblade and the Stand over there. We had the gummy ship right there at the beginning, which was really cool. Let's continue. Oh, fuck. Alright, this just in. I'm not actually very good at Fortnite. Kingdom Hearts? I'm also not very good at it, if we're being honest. You know what I didn't even notice? Look at the bottom right corner of the screen. I've got the HP and MP from Kingdom Hearts 2. Spot on. Or Kingdom Hearts 1. Someone will correct me. Oh, Video Games 101. Always check behind the waterfall. So satisfying when that hits just right. Oh, are you gonna be able to bounce? That's Video Games 102. You gotta be able to bounce on the. Come on, you fuck. Let me in. Oh my god, I can't control. I can't control my Captain America. I just want the coin. We're 100%ing this run. Alright. This section is all good to go. Oh my god, are we gonna get the fucking. The secret place? Is it happening? Is it happening here? Yo. Oh my god. Game. Fuck. Press E to embrace the darkness? Say no more. Honestly? Really cool. Look at that, sharing the pepu fruit. So good. I hear explosions and shit happening. What the fuck is happening here? Oh no. Oh no, there's bad guys. What are you doing, bro? Can I grab like a weapon? What do? I just sit here and die? Oh, I grabbed. Oh, shit! I'm fucking... Yo, dude, what? Hold for whirlwind attack? I think I'm gonna die. Oh, I got the whirlwind attack off. In here to jump attack. Oh my god. Block, block on. How do I heal? Whirlwind time. Yo, sick fucking aim. Is it? Is it the end? Pretty cool, dude. Honestly, pretty fucking cool. All right, let's make it daytime again, though. I feel like daytime is the way to go. It makes me feel better. It makes me feel more secure. I'd like to unembrace the darkness. Organization 13 member. Okay, I can't. We're stuck in the darkness now forever. Maybe we'll be able to embrace the light somewhere else on the map. I'm glad I defeated all the guys, though. Cool that there was a fucking weapon. I can't believe there was actual gameplay. They didn't need to, but they did. But they did. Got some fish. Let's go up this way. See what there is to see. Of course, my mortal enemy, the umbrella. Oh, he did pretty well. He did pretty well in the umbrella situation. We're 100%ing this thing, don't forget. We're gonna see everything that there is to see in Kingdom Hearts World. In the Destiny Islands. Oh, big coin. Yo. This is so rad. I'm so fucking fortunate to be living in 2023 where people just make cool shit and put it on the internet for free. Oh, I see we missed one. I see it. Not anymore. Plus one score. That was good. Alright. Are we gonna get Tidus up here? I know it's Tidus, but I don't care. It's Tidus to me. Oh shit. They got me. They caught me slipping. Alright. Mind the gap. Let's mind the gap. Selfie Waka. All up here. We are minding the gap. Ooh, there is some shenanigans up here. There's a rift. Our last two things. What the fuck? Oh my god, we're in like the Kingdom Hearts 3 Madness Sky Worlds. What is happening? This little tank. Uh-oh. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do here. There's few things to see. Few things to collect. Very bright. Finish our quests. What a fucking game. We're about there. Our last coin. Can we get it? Of course it would be another umbrella trial. We fucking did it. 100% completion. Kingdom Hearts map. Too sick. I absolutely love it. I love it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe and press the buttons and stuff. Makes me feel good.